Women have been in combat roles for more than half a decade now. And yet, I'll be parking in some veteran spot, and some asshole will come up to me with some shit like, you know you can't park there without your husband, right? Who do these people think they are? I don't have to prove to anyone that I served. I don't understand why people can't just mind their own business.